after the judge gets his house, courthouse, and jail built, he hears about a big strike 500 miles down the Yukon River. That meant he had to go down and establish a court, because any time prospectors started, they had no idea whether to be productive or not. There could only be 5 men there, it could be 50, it could also be 500 before a month was over. So that is the way the cities of Alaska started. Anytime you had a gold strike, you had to have a court, and you left a commissioner or a magistrate, and from there, it either developed or it was washed out. So one of the most interesting diaries we have happens to be this 1901, when Wickersham walked from Eagle down to Rampart, 528 miles over, 528 miles back. And he said in here, he starts out 56 below zero. The next morning is 62 below, and he said, we walked 25 miles of the thermometer below, 50 below zero. He walked, I fly. He was never in a plane, a commercial plane, because commercial planes were not prevalent in Alaska until World War II, and Judge died in 1939. However, when he's there at Rampart, he left the commissioner. He did not build a courthouse there. The NC Company had already started a trading post. See, you walk in fast when they make a strike, so you want to be on the ground floor. So he used the back of the NC Company for his first courthouse there at Rampart.